Good boy, chorizo.
Yes, everybody's happy.
Ale's gone. Again.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
Sí.
To the Montero.
To the future.
To Guapo. The Monteros will fight with Guapo. Yes. We have sealed the Monteros. Finished the arc. Everybody's happy. Oh, San Pablo Church. Plot twist.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yara'l presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara, and in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
And crocodiles eat lions, you bastard. Hey, hey, what? Check this out, yo. Good to be chatting in the house. Who else? Who else, dammit? Guapo in the house too. Nice. So let's go. And we are now live.
Welcome everybody to Far Cry and Shakem Gaming.
There used to be a dog, now it's a crop. To stop complaining. Gather with my butts of soldados across Yara. Viva la revolution, I'm coming, Lara. Yes, this is my stone and I got a croc and fusion doctor. Elijah and Neo evil done army for the Shakmonster. Kenzie in the room, things will go boom, so you better watch out. I'll send a cocodrillo in for Castillo, cause I don't like Guapo.
He always bites my butt, man.
Cause he bites Kenzie and Bots too.
I don't like Guapo.
Unless you fuse him with a Krogan. In that case.
Yeah, I love him.
Make it happen, AOE. I'm still waiting, man. We're gonna start a new region. Maximus Matanzas here. As my voice is dying because of all the singing, you know how it is. So let's fast travel here, maybe. So as I was saying, these two guys are gonna be the DJs, so I thought it would be kind of appropriate to start things with my own song, just to showcase how Guapo is superior even in songwriting compared to everybody else in this game. Also, let me know if the sound is a bit too loud for you guys. Windows is having a habit of messing with my sound settings every time I start a stream. I don't know why. They probably hate Guapo. Maybe Guapo attacked Microsoft centers too. I don't know. At this point, he is attacking everything and everybody. He's writing aggressive rap songs and things like that, so I wouldn't put it past him. Re-upload Guapo music, yes, of course. After the stream is over, you guys can head to the Discord server. I'm definitely uploading that there just to complete my shameful, act this evening. What am I doing here? There's not even enemies. This is the fort.
It's been here for 100 years.
Yes, I agree.
Maximus Matanzas, Talia.
Viva Libertad.
Yes, Viva Libertad.
Paolo made it out.
Oh, wow. She's having a nap.
Maybe they left a note.
Look at all the graffiti and stuff. Many cervezas. What happened here? Fox, man, pick up your beer bottles. Jesus Christ.
Someone was here and they left in a hurry.
Now, what am I looking for? A scroll note, yes.
They wanted others to follow.
Oh, that was important, actually. Okay, cool.
Clara, Maximus Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
See, they won't be hard to track.
Oh, man.
Rapido, Danny.
All right, we gotta follow these guys, I guess. Sorry, my fault, says Fox. All right, you apologize, so I guess we're good. Guapo will not attack you in your sleep. No, actually, Guapo attacks you during the day in your face. The Shakmonster attacks you during your sleep. That's how they kind of alternate. Like, they have divided the world conquering stuff, you know. Shakmonster gets the day, Guapo gets...
I know that song.
Guapo gets the day, rather. Shakmonster gets the night. All right, what's happening here? Do I need to be ready? Yes, I see red.
Cojone, I'm not... Inga. Hope I'm not too late. Clara, I think I found Maximus Matanzas' hiding spot. The Castillo soldiers got here first.
Ultimate shot.
Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
You know what to do, Danny. Whatever it takes.
All right, whatever it takes. What do I need to do? Do I need to capture this place? Give me a hint. The game is not giving me a hint. I'm gonna murder everybody. I mean, if the game doesn't tell you what to do, I always suppose kill everybody that you see. Sir? What the hell? No, man, invisible walls. Well, this guy is taking a piss, I think. Whoops. He didn't get to finish it. Shot midstream. That's not a decent way to go. Come on, I see red dots. Where are you, dammit? Stop hiding. I need to kill you to complete the objective. I don't want to kill you, but the game tells me so. I have to oblige. It's what happens in dictatorships. You do not get to do what you want. Oh, okay. Shot in the chest first. Because I'm a misogynist or something.
That's the last of them.
Get me down from here!
Okay. I'm coming!
Yes, come on. I mean, hold on, why are you screaming at me? You're at a disadvantaged position compared to me. I gotta leave you here. Is there a crocodile down there? Oh, yes, feed her to the crocodiles. Do it. Guapo's mother gotta eat.
You gonna cut me down or what, carajo? Ping!
You must be Talia. Move. What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No? Yes? Hey, man! You just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara. Well, I would have done it myself personally, but you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm beat show, man.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Oh, okay.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Don't let him in. Don't let him out. Put Guapo in.
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Oh, I like these two. These two are going to be fun.
Okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me...
Shh.
Maximas matanzas, meet everybody, yes.
We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit, and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
Yay!
They're animals.
You don't say.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
And we are let loose, a new camp. This moment, this statue here, is commemorating the moment when I got the dog and I let Guapo go. He packed his bag, as you can see, he's carrying the bag, and left. And obviously he went on a rampage, killing rather random people, you know, things like that. So, in the spirit of the Yaran people being safer and Guapo not attacking them, you know, mindlessly, let's bring in Guapo again. Oh, hello. Started the mission? Cool, why not? Give it to me.
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are the musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's 5th-gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Nice.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we left riots with Clara. And what did it get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and I have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Pembe. Black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Pembe deals in the church.
Alright, so I guess we gotta clear this fool's debt now.
So now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the zoo by the batidora. The ride that whips you around.
You're hopeless. All I'm saying is
this is some kind of fucked up date.
You could do a lot in a confession booth.
Go home to the fucking swamp.
Man, these two are fighting over me. Clara, stop calling me.
I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
Right, in any case, now that these people stopped talking, damn it, I can finally proceed to my main mission. Father, I have arrived. Bless me. Bless Guapo first, though. Actually, only bless Guapo because I've sinned way too much. Guapo is still up for the saving.
You Bembe?
I know a silly when I see one.
That is Bembe, I guess. Alright, is she about to execute this guy? No.
Hola, asshole.
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
Yes, do it.
No. You have rules.
I don't.
You might kill, but you're no killer.
I am.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67.
Yawn.
La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform.
Look at the shoes. Jesus.
Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Yes, let's do business.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy to send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest
form of manipulation.
Stop talking!
This is a simple job, Rojas.
Whoops. Sorry.
Thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
Oh man, what a mess. Guapo, eat the remains.
Right. I'll get you this key.
But do not let her on the street like that.
Understand?
Love you, Ross.
Find the Russian twins. Ooh, I like that. The Russian twins? That sounds... Well, it's probably not what I'm thinking, but okay. We'll see. Maybe it is what I'm thinking. Who knows? I mean, after that hit song of Guapo, we might have some Russian groupies. Who is watching me? I don't see them. Oh, there's a sniper there. Okay. I cannot see his head with all the muzzle flash. Jesus.
Give me some name, or I will drag you up.
What do we have here?
But is it Dmitri or Vasily?
Guapo, get this guy. I'm gonna get the other one. Attack! Yes, Guapo. No, don't shoot Guapo. Come on. Wow, you guys are so easy. Put up some resistance. Oh, wow. I meant to do that. Yes, I did. Somebody's moving in on Guapo.
I thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
I'm gonna stab them in the back.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You miss them.
Leave Guapo alone, dammit.
Good night.
Right, and now the Russian twins...
You're no soldier.
...are not the kind of twins I was hoping for.
Are you Dmitri or Vasily?
Dmitri, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you!
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Hey, stop swearing, man! The hell? Jesus, no, I'm not gonna revive you. Jesus Christ, everybody's swearing right now. What is up with that? I'm gonna find your brother. I'm gonna shoot him too. Well, actually, scratch that. Somebody beat me to it. Jesus Christ. Man, that guy is really suffering there.
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you've got my key.
See, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
Eat him.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
We are having fun on the dead man's body. Cotrillo. While he's dying. Man. Alright, enough fun, Guapo. Come on. Revive the poor bastard. Doesn't deserve that. No, don't pet Guapo. Revive the guy. Man, people are gonna start thinking we are so insensitive, Guapo. We gotta get our shit together, man. Come on. Don't leave any more bodies on the street. Go over there. I'm gonna revive this guy.
Please, help me!
Yeah, I'm coming. Come on, Jesus Christ. Don't be such a crybaby, man. And what the hell? I didn't shoot him. Well, I actually shot him in the face. I should have shot him in the foot or something. Yeah, see, now he still lives. But he got the message. Now he knows not to mess with Guapo. Did I just hear Shakm swear? No. And if he heard somebody swear, please, redact the thing. Redact the shit out of it. Oh, shoot, I did it again. Sorry. And we have arrived in Balaceras. What are we doing in Balaceras? Oh, I see red. Yes, nice. That means Guapo gets to unleash his killing instincts yet again. No, don't see me, damn it.
What a surprise. The army is here.
Of course, I landed right next to somebody.
Bembe, I'm at the hotel.
I cannot see anything, Jesus.
But I think you already knew that.
Eat the delicious little surprises.
Guapo, get the dog. No, the dog is in a cage.
Give me your bullshit. Let me get...
Oh, shoot.
You won't be able to get them out.
In the face!
This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill the soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
Carajo!
Oh, wow. Shoot. We have angered the entire Yaron army here. Come on. I see you. Come on, I can make this shot. Yes. I'm the best sniper ever. Release the dogs. Yes, go get them. Fight. Come on. I don't have all day, Jesus. Attack. No, let them fight, come on. Don't be a cheater now. Yes, there you go. And your prize is going to be get shot in the face. Well, not much of a prize, but I didn't have anything else on me, so... I'm sorry, I only have bullets on me. I didn't have a medal or anything. What are we doing? Bembe wants what's inside. What's inside where? My head? No, probably this house. Because nothing's inside my head. It's totally empty. That's how the Shakmonster created me. Alright, what am I looking for? The keys. How mundane. Open the safe. Oh yes, there is a safe. Where is the safe? Nobody's safe. But where's the safe, damn it? If I was a safe, where would I be? Not out in the open, that's for sure. Guapo, find the safe, man. Guapo is my resident safecracker. Hold on. Oh, yes, now we get an objective. That's what Ubisoft does with stupid people like me. Once you start searching for a while and you can find it, it just gives you the destination right away. Because it says, yeah, you know, Guapo and Shakmi, you're way too stupid for this. Just follow my lead. And we oblige. Oh, wow, that doesn't look safe. It has a safe, but it doesn't look safe. Get it? No? Moving on. Guapo versus Dog 6. Are we on round 6 already? Jesus, this is becoming a theme. We need to find other opponents for Guapo. I hear crocodiles. Guapo, your cousins are here, man. Keep them off my back. Don't want to get bit again. I already talked about it in the song. I do not like get bitten by Guapo's cousins. Hey, we found the safe. What's inside the safe? Booze, of course.
It's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
Yes, I can see your waypoints. You don't have to tell me. Ubisoft already knows that I'm stupid about finding things, so it just gave me your position. We found Guapo's cousins, yes. He has a lot of cousins. Like all over this island. That's why we came here, actually. I mean, we wanted a tropical vacation. Guapo insisted we visit his family. You know, yawn, but... once in a while, I have to oblige. I mean, otherwise he gets very cranky. Starts eating people here in Greece, where we live, and, you know... I cannot have that. I mean, he was about to eat my own family, so... Hello, mate. Let's do some chat before I talk to you. What is going on there? IAS is posting all kinds of things. Do not talk to me in science, guys. I don't understand science. Give me something simpler. Something me and Guapo can understand. Put it in crocodile words, if you can.
Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can the man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you.
I don't know. I hate the way this guy talks. It sounds very silly, so he will get a bullet to the head.
Oh, shoot! Revive him! He must give him my quest, come on. Don't be silly, Guapo. I said stop shooting people. Jesus Christ. Alright, can you give me my mission? Come on. I revived you.
I got some customers who are dying to get out of paradise. You're gonna help them do that. I've left you a truck. Use it to drive my customers to the docks, where our ship will be waiting. The docks are guarded, so you're going to work a little harder to get past them without a fight. That's where Rafael Merrero comes in. He's a forger and a very important client of mine. His papers will get you through. Do this for me, and Paolo's debt is wiped clean. Everyone wins.
Sure. Let's go do that. Why are we working for a priest, asks Elijah. Because we have sinned, man. We need to clear our conscience. I'm gonna airdrop again. Favorite means of transportation. Flying crocodiles. You cannot beat that. Ah, let's see some chat. Who gave it this leg? We don't care. Somebody hates crocodiles.
What do you want, Picho?
Nothing. No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye.
Bye, Picho. Welcome everybody to Far Cry and Shakem Gaming. There used to be a dog, now it's a crop, to stop complaining. Gather we by butts of soldados across Yara. Viva la revolution, I'm coming, Lara. Yes, this is my slogan, I got a croc and fusion doctor. Elijah and Eo, he built an army for the Shakmonster. Kenzie in the room, things will go boom, so you better watch out. I'll send a cocodrillion for Castillo.